Anthrax is a type of bacteria that can make you seriously sick. It can be used as a bioterrorism weapon. Although this is very scary, there's medicine that can keep you from getting sick if that ever happened. Even though an anthrax attack is unlikely, you should still know what to do just in case. Anthrax could be released in a city, quietly, without anyone knowing. It's microscopic, and you may not be able to see, taste, or smell it. Just a small amount of anthrax can make a lot of people sick. If you breathe in anthrax, it goes into your lungs. When anthrax germs are inside your body, they start to grow and multiply. This can happen quickly, or it could take a long time. Once it starts to grow, anthrax releases toxins or poisons that attack your body, making you sicker and sicker. Anthrax isn't contagious. You can't catch it from another person the way you might catch a cold or the flu. If you breathe in anthrax, the first thing you would need to do is take antibiotics. There are several types of antibiotics that can protect you from anthrax. During an emergency, health officials will make announcements about where to get them. Antibiotics work in two main ways, by killing the anthrax or by stopping the anthrax from growing. When anthrax can't grow anymore, it dies. It's important to take antibiotics right away, before you feel sick, so the medicine can spread out in your body and find the anthrax germs before they start to make toxins. This helps keep you from getting sick. It can take a long time for antibiotics to get rid of all the anthrax in your body. It could even take months. That's why you need to keep taking antibiotics for as long as you're directed, even if you feel fine. If you stop taking antibiotics before you're supposed to stop, the anthrax can start growing again and make you sick. Antibiotics are your best chance for staying healthy throughout an anthrax attack. They could even save your life. In some emergency situations, health officials may decide to offer an anthrax vaccine to boost the body's immune system. You would still need to take antibiotics, but the vaccine can give you added protection. Anthrax is scary, but understanding that there is something you can do to protect yourself is important. To stay healthy during an anthrax attack, take the antibiotics you are given. Keep taking them, and follow the instructions given to you by health officials. Prepare yourself by learning more at cdc.gov/anthrax.